See? I knew you'd do that. It's your plays. They're so predictable. You shouldn't rely so much on programming. Why don't you try playing with some emotion? Some feeling. It's qualities like those that'll make you more than a machine, my friend. I don't know. Whatever you do, switch it up, because I can read you like a book. Ah, now the game's going somewhere. But I still think you're missing something. Check. Sometimes you have to sacrifice something valuable. Checkmate. Approximately 7 AUs out. I took some minor damage to my starboard engine. It slowed me down, but I got my bot working on it right now. God, he's slow. I got half a mind to do the work myself.
Listen, David, you're already a day behind schedule. Docking's breathing down my neck, and you're out on another one of your treasure hunts. David, are you listening to a word I'm saying?
Yeah, but Helen, this time I found it.
Found what? The Tsar?
I'm looking right at it.
Okay, I'll give you 3 more days. I'm logging that into control. Just be careful, David. Helen out.
3 days are all I need.